the series finale against Durham, a game the Stripers lost 6-3. Camargo swings, fly ball, hit well to right center. Friedel back, warning track of the wall. It's gone. Onto the Miller Lite, party deck. Home run for Yohan Camargo. A two-run shot, his 11th of the year. And he's given the Stripers a 2-0 lead here in the first. RBIs 41 and 42 for Camargo. Oh boy, now they have a dog's barking sound effects. Gonna be some highly riled up dogs.